Gaga, sir.
And he was like, I'm out, I'm gonna go to Argentina.
Back in the time, I don't know, many of you know, most people here know probably more about history than I do. But Argentina and California were two very attractive places south of the war. That's the Cold War and Second World War. And especially Italians are the top choice
between going to Argentina or going to California.
As I mentioned before, the same thing we're doing, back in the 50s and 40s, Argentina was one of the top.
That's funny. I like funny sometimes.
welcome.